nakagat ako. Pinakagat ako kanina.
Ayaw niya lang kamay mo.
Ayun na. Parang maalat. Nakakakiliti. Uy, ito, ito kamay ko. Hawakan kita.
Guys, experience natin ito.
Antayin mo lang.
Tinatanggal niya mga kalyo ko sa kamay, guys. Oh, di ba? Gusto niya yung kamay ko. Ba't ipo ipasok ko tayo? Ito mga ito kumakain dito.
Oo, oh, pasok mo na yung kamay mo nung buo.
Oo nga. Ano ka na ito?
Ayun siya, oh. May silip.
Pasigil na nga.
Pagdating mo ako ulit.
Yabang-yabang nit.
Pag nahawa ko ulo mo, patay ka.
Gulat ako.
Eh, ikaw kasi eh.
Ito na bulak yun. Ayan, yung pating.
Nako!
Guys, pating! Pili ko.
Oo, ang angas.
Pili ko po ako. Pili ko na sa loob din ako.
Anong isda ka?
Balena. Hoy.
Ito, nagpapakit ko kanina pa. Bakit? Amoy dagat.
Wow! Okay guys, ang next na pupuntahan natin ay Antarctic. Ano? Trails to Antarctica. Penguin exhibit.
Wow!
Oh, parang Antarctica talaga. Lamig eh. No, kundi pinagsisimulain lang yun, oh. Ayun lang yun, oh. Tumakbo ko pa, di pa nga nagsisimula. Ano? Nawawumali ka, ano? Ganda dito. Baka dyan. Tanong natin dito, kala sir. So, pwede nga gano'n. Sa pre-show, so, pupunta nga, no?
Sa Stakotras po.
Diretso po ba?
May tapat po na ticketing.
Okay. Thank you po. Thank you.
Ay, sa loob po yun.
Mga anong oras po yun?
5:30.
Puntahan nyo na yun. Baka sandali lang.
Saan pa pwede mo mapapunta na? Silayo. Tara, sige po. Diyan mo na kami.
Salamat. Kain tayo. Taas pala to.
Ah, taas lang to na ano. Yung kanina. Ano to guys, Friends of Antarctica, Christmas Village.
Wait.
Love!
Ibay na tayo, taga, dito tayo.
Wala, ang cute. Ito yung entrance. Baka meron
ba ito? Cut off hanggang alas 4. Anong oras na?
May bayad ito?
150.
Akala ko kasama sa ano?
Viewing lang siya.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Viewing.
Ang cute yun.
Ang
cute! Ano
ma
gano'n?
Parang?
Ang cute
ba?
Pwede ko makakita
ng penguin.
Labo pa ng viewing dito.
Ako sana mag-feed
ng penguin.
Po? Feed ka? Ako pa kay Emo.
Hindi ka naman penguin.
Penguin ako.
Meanwhile.
Let's go. Ngayon na, exercise sa ano, Christmas. Next naman ay yung sa jealous dancing. Tama ba? Jealous dancing sea fairies. Ang mga pala natin yung ano yung si Lion. Kasi hanggang 6 pa naman yun, 5:50.
Ito.
Meron din tayo dito.
Thank you, sir.
Uy, pagod!
Nangangagat yung mga yan. Uy. Pac-Man. Ang kalito, Pac-Man Frog.
Frog, ang cute eh.
Parang Pokemon eh. Ayun, Pac-Man. Lantay lang yun ang mabibiktima.
Mabibiktima talaga.
Ito, albino, Pac-Man Frog. Albino? Asan siya? Ayun! Mukha siyang bato ko ayun o.
Asan? Ah, isi. Parang tae?
Uy! Danda ka na pagsasalita dyan.
Parang ano?
Guys, ito pala yung albino Pac-Man Frog. Para pa siya tae, guys. Ayun o. Parang tae.
Grabe ka naman.
Sarap lang, pupu, jebs. Woo!
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
A few inches later.
Here at Manila Ocean Park, we believe that there is hope. We only have 5 feet for our friends to see, but we're also more like in there as well. Now guys, who knows the 3 hours? And what tools were used, Dan? Run by the over here. So once again, here's money to show us the proper place this whole time.
Can you send it?
See, if all of the residents do it, we believe that so can everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, we are working toward our show. Are the rest spectacular? Well, they are only, no matter how small that works.
Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, join us in welcoming the Manila Ocean Parks, South American Sea Lions.
All right. So flexible, right? Another round of applause for two other friends. As you can see, they can eat those games. Rocking the legs. Check it out. Shoot on rockers. Now, let's talk about their capabilities and let's start with Aida, the cutest. Sea lions are generally cruise around 11 miles per hour. Are stretched out behind their bodies, functioning as paddles or steering. And that's their normal spin. fingers. Take the tree reverse it up too. Ready? 25 miles per hour. Wow, look at that. That's so fast. Come on, for Isis. The prettiest. Great job, Isis. Wow. You're such a story about our team, Knights. Did you know that the U.S. team has trained with them to take part in their special operations? Yup, that's right. They're able to hold their breath for up to 10 minutes at any time, not dress so feet. Abilities that even the best aid diver would be used up. And since they cannot be detected by later on the water, they're strongly recognized to avoid underwater hiding. This time, could you please turn your silhouettes and aid the loop? In front of three, everybody please salute and let's aid this walk up. People on the ground, are you ready? Come on guys, so I can't hear you. Are you ready? Now let's go. 1, 2, 3, salute everybody. Wow, thank you so much. See you search and incorporate the mess from the water.
Well done. Basta ang ganda dito guys. Okay na.